that money came from the taxpayers, right? So it makes sense to give their money back.
Daniel Sánchez-Piñol is an economist with the Texas Public Policy Foundation, a right-leaning think tank.
So our plan is to use surplus funds, 90% of the surplus funds over a decade, to buy down those school districts' property taxes to zero. So that means that taxpayer will pay less property taxes over a decade.